Hey everyone, it's Patrick from Oakland Travel, and welcome to the Carnival Mardi Gras. This was February of 2022. What we tried to do during this cruise that was kind of new for us was to record little miniature vlog episodes during the cruise to sort of explain what was going on at that particular point in time. And we've kind of featured one already in a previous episode, and now here is yet another one that we sort of recorded on the evening of the embarkation day.
All right, so we're still on day one. We left port about how long ago?
Not long ago. It's, let's see, 7 o'clock now. We were supposed, our departure time was 4 o'clock. As of 6 o'clock, we were not even left yet because...
We did the roundabout, we turned around, and then they said, the captain came on and said, we have to drop off a passenger. Mm-hmm. So basically every other ship in port left before us, and then we finally left. Before that, we made our way around the ship, and I was kind of explaining or saying to you earlier that, you know, if we compare it to Royal Caribbean, like, party vibe is here, and Carnival party vibe is here.
Which?
We expected.
They are the fun ship.
I guess... Outside of that, we walked around. Of course, we have not made our way around the entire ship. And then for the not so good news right now.
Yeah. I'm really disappointed in this, and I'm hoping that something changes, but I don't know that. I mean, it's the Wi-Fi is horrible, and this is a new ship. I'm really surprised at this. And we purchased the highest level they have. And so, I don't know. I mean, I've got a screenshot of a speed test that I posted on Facebook. It's just, it's bad.
And you called them?
Oh, yeah, I called them.
And, you know, make sure we were on the premium.
Make sure that we were using what we paid
check,
for.
Check, but it's still bad.
So far it is.
Yeah.
Which makes no sense whatsoever.
Yeah.
But anyway.
So, yeah, we're about to head out for a drink and then do our check-in for dinner. And then wait till our table is called.
The dinner process could be very interesting if the way that they described it earlier when we were up on deck. So we'll see, because we're doing
we're about 70%, so.
Yeah, well, you overheard somebody.
I overheard that.
Who he talked to somebody, right? Okay.
Yeah. All right.
70%.
So we'll check back in again soon.
Hi there, Maria here from Oakland Travel. Just wanted to pop in with a quick reminder. If you enjoy this video, please click the thumbs up. If you're new here or you haven't yet subscribed, please consider subscribing with the notification bell on so you'll know when we post new content. Thank you so much for your support to help us reach our goal of 10,000 subscribers by the end of 2022.
So we're
going to pop.
We don't have to.
Well, for that's what's on our thing. See, we can do Cucucina, Chimang, or Palm.
So we can do any of those.
Yeah, but Palm is the one that I want to do because that's like the main.
You want to try all three, right?
We can, yeah.
I mean, are they different food or just?
They're definitely different food.
Okay.
Chimang is. Yeah, that's what it is. The Havana Suites. That's what we're seeing. It should be around the corner. Here's the Havana. Oh, this is weird. Like an old-fashioned door that you have to actually open. Oh, cool. Okay. Well, because it's like there's no. Pretty much. Oh, here we go. I don't know, do they?
Let me see if this stands this time.
Yeah, I was just getting ready to try it. You're supposed to just use the camera, period? Or
yeah.
Okay.
It's not working.
That's so
good. See? You're going to get it around. I'm not.
Yeah, my pole works off of it.
Why? Does it only work for iPhone?
Are you much below 70?
Because that's, remember? That other lady that said Dim for not?
Yeah.
I am very serious. I'm very serious. Ooh. I have a house in North Carolina, too.
May have to do the bojito.
That's really good. I need this to work.
Now you're just pulling up your regular camera, right?
Is there any reason why the Android doesn't want to scan this? But do you know why it doesn't? Do you know why? Like, his is iPhone, and other people have no issues, but Android, it doesn't. It doesn't bring up the URL. You don't know? You haven't heard that? Okay. All right, I'll figure it out. That would be great. Thank you. I guess I know. Oh, wow.
Mojito?
He's out. He's out.
Go with the classic.
Oh, yes.
We have a name other than ours.
We're supposed to get a couple bottles of water with the drink package. I'd like to pick those up.
I really want to come back and try.
Oh, Cuban coffee and hot milk. Yeah.
I can't fake with that shit. That's gonna have a bunch of sugar in it, but it's gonna. Oh, is that cappuccino?
Yeah, the ones that come with the drink package.
Over.
You wanna help? You wanna help?
Are you married?
No, I'm single.
You're single?
Yeah. It ain't matter.
The same thing?
Never married.
Yeah, never married.
She is the nicest.
This internet is going to freaking grow me.
You can't tell.
You sound like you're helping her out, girl.
You can't tell right
I'm not kidding.
Now.
I'm going to go to get some.
She is
really
sweet.
She is. This is
really
good.
I love this. Yeah, like this show.
They should go there.
I mean, unless I don't know.
He's afraid of us. Yeah, he's afraid of us.